see how she feels. You can add more stuff. She's good like that. Okay, great. So do you want to pick out a little hot for over there? And warm it up.
Mm-hmm.
A little life into it. Breathe it three times. One, two, three. And then a big jump for joy. Yay!
Around on
the
side. Yeah!
And
so nice.
Turn the other way. And rub the heart in your head. Make it nice and flat. On your funny bone, so she laughs at you. On your tummy, so she likes you. And on your toes, so we can teach her how to dance. Your lips. And you want her to be nice and friendly. Okay, so with your nice and smile, rub the heart on your cheek. And on your other cheek. And on her cheeks. Okay, so we'll run on the spot, and then do three jumps.
One, yep, two, three.
And
what else would you like?
She's good. Okay,
mm-hmm.
Close her eyes. Special. Okay, and does your sister want to give it a kiss too?
Oh, sure.
Excellent. Okay. Yep, just slip it in. There we go. Fantastic. So what do you think you're going to call the little puppy? What do you think you'll call her? Yes. Well, you can just keep thinking of what you might like to call her, because your next step is going to be to give her a little bath over there.
Oh.
Step on the pedal like you did over here. Dress her up in the dressing room, and then at the computer is where you take her, and that will print out behind the counter. Official documents ready to go. Okay, and she's ready to go.
Oh, thanks.
So
go away.